February is Black History Month, and each week we will be highlighting a number of individuals who have made lasting impacts on our society. This week we are spotlighting Elliot Gilbert II. Elliot is the founder of the nonprofit multi-arts collaborative, The Butterfly Connection, and is the co-owner of Adam and Elliot Moving Pictures. Whether he's on stage, adopting original works from play to film, shooting commercials, or performing improv on his street corner in Barcelona, Elliot's range of talents and abilities is wide and deep. Recently, Elliot has worked on Legends and Legacies, a documentary about Fort Worth's finest Black leaders. In an interview, he mentioned, "That was fun because I got to learn more about the Black community in Fort Worth. Adam, my colleague, lives there and knows more about Fort Worth than I do. It was amazing learning about I Am Turl in Evans Plaza and the doctors and business owners that came out of that area." Furthermore, reflecting on his work in the Fort Worth-based film production of Miss Juneteenth, Elliot shared, "I have been in an all-Black theater troupe, but I have never worked on a crew where the director was a Black woman and producer. DP, sound guy were all Black. I've never worked in a place where people of color and women were in charge of making decisions. I've always been the weirdo. I was the one who played football and also did theater. Sometimes, I'm the only Black guy in the room. It was a special moment, and you have to hold on to moments like those in your heart." Stay tuned for more special Black History Month Spotlight next week.
Congratulations to the I Am Turl Vex Robotics teams, who competed in their final tournament this past weekend. The competition was fierce, with 51 teams competing for the opportunity to advance to the championship tournament in Dallas. Students were able to showcase the robots they have been constructing and programming all year and meet other teams from around the Metroplex. We are very proud of all the hard work our robotics apprentices here at I Am Turl. Pounce and Panthers!
Juniors, mark your calendar for March 2nd, the day you will take the SAT here on campus during the school day. This week, you should have received an email from the Princeton Review with access to an online self-paced course to better prepare yourself for the test. This is an incredible resource that you want to be sure to take advantage of. If you have any further questions, please see Ms. Maxwell.
Friday, February 25th, the I Am Turl Department of Theater will proudly present Letters to Sala at 7 p.m. in the PAC. Adapted from the book Sala's Gift by Ann Kirshner and based on a true account, Letters to Sala is a remarkable story of a young girl's survival during wartime Germany. 5 years, 7 Nazi labor camps, over 350 hidden letters. This performance is free to attend, so come out and support your I Am Turl Theater Department before they take the show to compete in UIL.
Do you find yourself needing an extra boost of caffeine to make it through the day? Lucky for you, the theater department will be selling hot beverages and a concession stand. All forms of payments are welcome. Cash, card, Apple Pay, and Venmo.
Are you interested in directing, writing, acting, or anything film related? We make films every month with your ideas. Our goal is to expand our knowledge on filmmaking, getting hands-on experience, and entertaining others. If that sounds fun to you, join Panther Cinema Productions.
Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep perfecting your Panther pride.